because we are living in a material world, and I am a material girl. There may come a time when